something different.
All my Have you heard, my lord? Mongols searching for something powerful. Something our people have been hiding for years.
If the Mongols want it, they believe it can help them in their fight.
The story says the armor can turn even a simple farmer into a warrior.
I wonder what it could do for a samurai.
I'm no storyteller, my lord. But the musician Yamato tells it well. Last I heard, he was near Akashima.
Probably has to be the safest place on the island. Only place
I hope the roads remain clear for you, my lord.
I'm happy to offer my services.
Тэнд нэг юм хөдөлсөн. Явж тусай. Энд алга. Тэнд байна.
Тэр хачу.
Ай юу? Яскай.
Бидний гоцоо.
Нэг консум тавла.
Сэра.
You
wait.
For nothing.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Be careful up there.
That old man promised me I might fool.
free soon.
Free at last!
You're safe now.
You need a hand, Olaf. Best day of my life, my lord.
Go, and stay safe.
Lord Shimura's raising an army. This time, we defeat the Mongols.
Thank you.
Hui! Harbo!
You're going to be all right.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
They say Hiyoshi Springs is the safest spot on the island.
Through the mist, and we'll be weakened from the fight. fight this bit.
It's helpful.
Many say they're myth, but the Kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself. Come here and fight!
I'll put that sword to good use after your death!
Come and fight!
Did you go yesterday?
Somewhere to clear my mind.
Do you need anything, my lord? Do you need a new quiver or satchel? An excellent choice. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
I'll see you again.
I look forward to hearing of your
good day, Lord Sakai.
Thieves and murderers are everywhere, but the bandits preying on Hiyoshi are worse than the invaders.
The worst one can do is take advantage of their own people.
A woman at Kechi Fishing Village lost her whole family to the fiends. I'm sure she'd appreciate the comfort of a samurai.
What'd you find? Always wonderful.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
You think he's real?
I I think you'll be pleased.
Could take on the Mongol Empire by
thank you for all you're doing, my lord.
You and me.
I'm right here!
Soon.
They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it.
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
More of Yuzo's traitorous men, spilling innocent blood, working with the Mongols.
I have family near the inn near Akashima Coast, my lord. I hope they're safe.
I'll find the inn and deal with these traitors.
This will keep you safe.
You have my thanks.
Of a blazing spirit.
Thank you.
Can't walk through the middle of a siege.
We'll find a way.
They'll kill us on sight.
We got you out of Asmo Bay.
And I almost died.
Jin, you made it.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. But now...
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols, and they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
Strange being back after so many years. Everywhere I look, it was back.
And try not to look so hard.
Were you here when the Yarikawa rebellion broke out?
No. We left years earlier, when we were children.
Did your parents move you?
Something like that.
That doesn't sound good.
They're heading for town.
Let them pass.
They're clear. This way.
I don't want to see this.
We've seen worse.
But this was home.
Sooner or later, everyone has to return home and confront their past.
Our home.
Surrounded by the enemy.
Doesn't stand a chance.
Yuna, where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Tucker, I stake my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it to the river.
We'll find a way. The walls won't keep this many Mongols out. Asamo Bay fell. Yarikawa will too.
I know these people. They'll choose death before slavery.
We'll take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please, no.
Taka's right. Too risky. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it. We just have to find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Stay close, Tucker.
Count on it.
Let's go.
I can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yariko was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
Oh,
ready to run.
I can't keep going.
Just follow Jin to the river.
Samurai!
I'm going to die.
Let's go.
Can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yariko was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No.
It wasn't your fault.
Ready to run. Let's go.
Can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yariko was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Be ready to run.
Into the river. And make them fight.
Pretend one was a Hayarikawa samurai. And the other was a
Shimura samurai. And Shimura always lost.
Interesting choice. Probably why they've held out this long.
When we get up there, let me do the talking.
It's your hometown.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No, but we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from.
He's not a thief. He's the ghost.
The ghost? I'll take you to Ujimasa, but mind your step. We're all armed here. Run and tell the steward!
Right away!
Ujimasa. That was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son. But my uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficially, the uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
You three, follow me, and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
I can't be gone.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
Let's find out what they want.
Anmar Min, people of Yarikawa! I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech. So I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future, Yarikawa.
They're leaving. Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Ojima-san knows you're here.
You two go ahead. I want to check on the source.
Lord Sakai.
Ujimasa Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you. As he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Sakai. For the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. Ujimasa is a fool.
He can be convinced.